May the light of Christ, rising in glory, dispel the darkness of our hearts and minds. The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. exalt, let them exalt the host of heaven. Exalt, let angel ministers of God exalt. Let the trumpet of salvation sound aloud our mighty King's triumph. Be glad, let earth be glad as glory floods her, ablaze with light from her eternal King. Let all corners of the earth be glad, knowing an end to gloom and darkness. Rejoice, let Mother Church also rejoice, arrayed with the lightning of His glory. Let this holy building shake with joy, filled with the mighty voices of the peoples. Therefore, dearest friends, standing in the awesome glory of this holy light, invoke with me, I ask you, the mercy of God Almighty, that He who has been pleased to number me, though unworthy among the Levites, may pour into me His light unshadowed, that I may sing this candle's perfect praises. The Lord be with you.
With your spirit,
lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, with heart and love of mind and heart, and with devoted service of our voice, to acclaim our God in His above, the Almighty Father, and Jesus Christ our Lord, His Son, His only begotten,
who for our sake paid Adam's step to the eternal Father, and pouring out His own dear blood, wiped clean the record of our ancient sinfulness. These then are the feasts of Passover, in which is slain the Lamb,
the one true Lamb, whose blood anoints the doorposts of believers.
This is the night.
This is the night
when once you led our forebears, Israel's children, from slavery in Egypt, and made them pass dry shod through the Red Sea.
This is the night.
This is the night.
With a pillar of fire, banish the darkness of sin.
This is the night.
This is the night.
That even now throughout the world, set Christian believers apart from worldly vices and from the gloom of sin, leading them to grace and joining them to His holy ones.
This is the night.
This is the night.
Christ broke the prison bars of death and rose victorious from the underworld.
above would have been no gain had we not been redeemed. O wonder of your humble care for us, O love, O charity beyond all telling, to ransom a slave you gave away your son.
For truly necessary sin of Adam, destroyed completely by the death of Christ, oh, happy thought, heaven so great, so glorious a Redeemer. Oh, truly blessed night, worthy alone to know the time and hour when Christ rose from the underworld.
This is the night,
of which it is written, the night shall be bright as day. Dazzling is the night for me, and dispels wickedness, washes fault away, restores lost innocence to the fallen, and joy to mourners drives out hatred. The master's concord and brings down
on this your holy grace, O Holy Father, accept this candle, a solemn offering, the work of peace and of your servant's hands, an evening sacrifice of praise, this gift from your most holy church.
But now we know the praises of this pillar, which glowing fire ignites for God's honor, a fire into many flames divided, yet never dimmed by the sharing of its light. For it is fed by melting brands, drawn out by Mother Peace, to build a torch so precious. O truly blessed night, when things of heaven are wed to those of love, and divine to the human.
Therefore, O Lord, we pray you that this candle, hallowed to the honor of your name, may persevere undimmed to overcome the darkness of this night.
Receive it as a pleasing fragrance, and let it mingle with the lights of heaven.
May this flame be found still burning by the morning star, the one morning star who never sets. Christ your Son, who coming back from death's domain, has shed his peaceful light all humanity.